Hello! Today we are going to test performance differences between stock air filter box and cold air intake kit with EcoMaster's Rode Dyno feature. Here we have Viat Puntos stock air filter box. I installed new Vix air filter. Vix number one filter in NASCAR. NASCAR performance. And this one is cold air intake kit, bought from eBay, but I have modified it a bit. I add this extension part so I could move this filter behind the front bumper. And it has also new air filter, sport air filter installed, this one. Here we have stock air filter fitted. Here is the inlet. Very small inlet behind the front headlight. Not the best place, but maybe it works. So first we are going to test this setup. Okay, here we have first dynograph. Let's check the Rode Dyno. It looks like this. Okay, and now we test the cold air intake kit. Okay, now I have the eBay cold air intake kit installed. As you can see, the air filter is right there behind the front bumper. Somewhere here, so there should be cold air available. Okay, let's go and see how it performs. second run is done. Let's look at the road dyno graph. It looks a bit better. Okay, let's compare these two graphs. Okay, here are the results. This one is Puntos stock air filter box. We got 83 horsepower and 115 newton meters. And this one is cold air intake kit from eBay with some modifications. We got 86 horsepower and 117 newton meters. Okay, so we gain 3 horsepower and 2 newton meters with this eBay cold air intake kit. But why? What is the reason? I think it's because of this pipe. The inlet is too narrow for air to get through fast enough. That's the first reason, but I think there's one more reason, and this pipe again. It's placed too high in the engine bay because it's like this. And when we compare to this eBay intake kit, the air filter is much lower. Maybe you can't see it, but it's in here. It's much lower, and warm air wants to go higher. So this spot right here is much warmer when comparing to down there. Okay, that's all for today. If you want to see more English videos, leave a comment. See ya!